Nešto hrane smo dobivali od humanitarnih organizacija, ali to je bilo sasvim nedovoljno. Kao I čitav taj komšiluk, morali smo da pretprodaju cigare. Morali smo preći I po, kad sve saberemo, oko 100 km da bi prodali jednu šteku cigara I od te zarade da bi kupili jedan hljeb. To su teška vremena.
Zainab Zalbi, the founder of Women for International, went to Bosnia through the tunnel, Sarajevo was under siege at the time, to find women, to tell them that the world has not forgotten about you. And then she went back and she collected letters from 30 women. And then 6 months later, she went back through the tunnel and she delivered those letters as proof that there are women who haven't forgotten about the women in Bosnia. That is the essence of Women for Women International. And this is exactly what Amela and our story and this magical letter has shown. The power of one letter.
Nismo imali, ni ja ni muž nismo radili nigdje. Ja sam se upisala na kurs krojenje šivenje. Najvažnije stvari koje je dala ta organizacija Žene za žene, da se žene povezale bez obzira na vjeru, na naciju. Na... Kad će ti reći voditelj tog programa, da si dobio pismo. Kad su mi rekli da je, da su moja sponsor sestra zove Brita Fernandez Schmidt. To mi je bilo nešto zvučno I odmah sam zapamtila.
I was sponsoring a sister because I wanted to reach out, I wanted to help. And I was writing her letters and I was sending her photos as well because I knew that that would mean something, but you don't really know. And I remember receiving the letter and opening it and I received the most precious words from Amela that moved me so deeply because in that letter, she talks about the program and she talks about what it means to her to be with other women, to not feel isolated and to create these friendships. And she talks about the skills that she is learning and the confidence she's growing. But above all, she says that she is so happy because she knows that I know that she exists.
Ali nakon upoznavanja sa Britom, lično kad smo se upoznali, to više nije bila samo sponsor sestra. Ja sam nju doživjela kao da mi je rođena sestra. To mi je bila nevjerovatna priča kako se možeš tako povezati sa stranom osobom.
Hvala.
Oh, I'm Petra.
And I took this letter wherever I would go, whether it was speaking to a group of bankers or to students or to individual women, and then I would show them Amela's letter so that they could see it in the words of Amela. If you sponsor one woman and you tell her, I see you, that means a lot. And then for 10 years, Amela has been changing, moving people's hearts. And so I had this desire to tell Amela about the impact that she has had, because of course she didn't know.
Jako mi je drago što znaš da postojim I da postojiš. Nisam nikad ni sanjala da bi to moglo nešto, da bi to moglo toliko nekome značiti. Da moje riječi te kako daleko znaju da se čuju I da znaju biti toliko jake.
Amela!
So then seeing her again a year after we first met and having a moment to sit together to reflect on what it was like to meet and for her to then share her thoughts that she had actually written down in her journal the day after I had left, that was very overwhelming. To realize the impact that you can have.
To pismo staro već 9 godina koji sam napisala jer sam se tako osjećala.
This letter is already 9 years old and I wrote it the way I wrote it because that was the way I felt when I wrote it.
To je napisano onako kao da želim samo da ispraznim svoju dušu.
It was written for me, written out of my soul.
Ali to je pismo postalo veoma vrijedno.
But this letter became very valuable.
Riječi iz tog pisma su obišle dosta svijeta.
The words from this letter traveled to a major part of the world, and many people heard the words from this letter, thanks to my Brita.
Hvala ti Brita što si mi pomogla.
Brita, thank you for helping me.
Da se čuje moj glas tako daleko.
So that my voice can be heard so far.
A sad si me učinila najsretnijom ženom na svijetu.
And now you made me the happiest woman in the world.
To su baš tulipane.
Yes. This tulips I bought, these tulips.
Svako proljeće znači procvjetaj. And they nema šanse da te zaboravim. Ne
podsjeti. They bloom every spring and they remind me of you.
I imam još novine.
Nekad bi kupila nešto za djecu, nekad za roditelje, nekad tako. Htjela sam da imam uspomenu od Brite koja će trajati, koju ću dugo pamtiti. Nije samo kad procvjetaju u bašči, nego gdje god ih vidim, sjetim se Brite.
E, baš je htio da se nađe.
For next year.